Hello everybody, welcome back to Assassin's Creed Black Flag. So as you remember, we just completed this island and did some work on it. So next thing to do, of course, is sail somewhere, isn't it? Yes. Yeah, where exactly are we going? It's not Havana, it's wrong bloody button. There we go, zoom out. Yeah, it's Nassau. That's right, it's Nassau. So yes, we've done Abaco Island. Everything done there. Remember, we've done Cape Bonavista. We've done that one, as you can see, it's in gold. Haven't quite finished Havana because we haven't done every assassin's contract yet. But we will. We will. So yes, over here to Nassau. It's not that far away, thankfully. Let's go. Can we go this way? Yes, it looks like it. It's quite a big wave over there, though. They're singing the shanties. The shanties that we found. See, can we pick that up from here? Yes, we can. Oh, great. Is it really a restricted area? Oh, wow. Where are we going? Hang on a minute. It's over here. Nassau. Yes. Thankfully, we're close enough to just jump there. Yay, Nassau.
Go on, Captain Queernabs. Tell me I'm under arrest. Tell me!
You really don't want to cross him, do you?
Right away, boyo, back to your master.
Aye. We was privateers together before the wars ended. I'll see you ashore.
Literally, yes, we are sure. So, what do we need to do? What is the first mission? Well, considering we're here... Yeah, what is the first mission anyway? Let's just have a quick look. Now hiring. Oh, I think what we need to do is... I'm pretty sure that we need to save pirates in order to get them on our crew. I'm pretty sure that's what that was. But first, what we need to do is do some exploring. Not too much, but we should at least scout out the area a bit, right? Absolutely we should. Absolutely we should. At least then we know where the hell we're going. So, first one's over here. Shouldn't be too hard to climb up. We're not going to get all the collectibles now, of course. We'll get them all off camera. Unless we happen to be right next to something. Come on, dude. Right, there we go. Run into it. Jump. Haha. Right, you're going to keep going up? Yes, there we go. Let's go around this side now. Presumably up here. Yes. Right, cool. Can we just nip round that thing? No. Can we hang off? Oh, no, there we go. Perfect. Synchronise. Yes, you see, this is the one where they got that big sort of open area next to the city. Full. Absolutely full of things. So let's have a quick look. See, that unveils quite a lot of the map, really. Certainly does. Yeah, there's all sorts of like crocodiles and stuff further down there. So we've got one there, we've got viewpoint there. Got one all the way over here though. That's a long way away. Another couple there. So that's probably one that we need to do next. I think this one here covers just sort of like the edge of the city and a lot of swamp. So we'll go for that one. I can't remember that one. I think that's on top of a fort, which would be rather tricky to get. But we'll have a look. We'll have a look. So, leap. Whee! Splash. Lovely water. Lovely water. Nice and clean. Salty, yes. Absolutely salty. Come on. Go, will you?
It's all fun.
Hey, dude. It's all fun and games till somebody gets hurt. Yes, absolutely right. Let's go up here. Oh, that's the pub. Right, yes, yes, that's true. We need to see Aduale. Oh, yes, that's right. This thing is church. Thankfully, at the moment, isn't a dodgy place. Go on, can you keep climbing? No. No, you can't, but can you climb up here? Sorry, Mr. Eagle, you're going to have to fly away from now. And synchronise. I do enjoy the synchronising, actually. It's a very good and sort of real way of finding out what's about. So presumably you kind of leap into that thing over there. Yes. So where next? See, that's quite a decent chunk of the map there, isn't it? This one over here shouldn't be too difficult. See, because we want to get on. You know, we want to get on with the actual game, but we want to make sure that we've discovered enough of the map to actually help us. So that's over here in this sort of camp. So there is it. Right, fine. And the thing is, right now, you know, no one's breaking any laws. Nobody's hunting us. So we can go pretty much where we like. Up we go. Come on. Leap up there. That's it. And synchronize from here. Yes, that one is in a fort. We'll have to do that one later. When it's a bit easier. Yeah, this place really is quite small and sort of run down, isn't it? Yes. Yeah. I don't think I'll be going in there somehow. Well, we could go down here and get these ones. I don't see why not. I mean, we're here, right? I think we should. Because it's not going to take us too long to do that mission, if I remember. Because there's two or three save pirate-like missions, and then there's the one over here where we've got to save someone from being hanged. Yes. Yes. So if we can do the synchronizations first, it shouldn't take too long then to do the actual mission. So let's go and see this one over here. Is it this great big tower? I mean, it would appear to be. Can't climb up there, can we? No. Okay, then let's go around. It's Animus Fragment over there. But remember, we're not actually going for any of these things just yet. So, I mean, this thing is like something you'd build in a survival situation. Isn't it, really? It's all fairly rickety and a bit makeshift, I think. It seems to be a fairly permanent structure. I suppose it depends how long people have been here. So, oh wow, there's a big cliff there. Big cliff down there. This next one, if we can get it, is there. Whee-hee-hee. So, yeah, we'd probably get this animus fragment now. Because we're going that way anyway. Ho-ho-ho-ho. It's a rather large gorge down there. So, over here. Okay, so we've got a bit of a... bit of a restricted area there. But hopefully this other... excuse me. Oh yes, that's just here. So what's the best way up? Just to the side of it then, yes. So... That's it. Is there a... yes, there is. We'll get this on the way up, see? Loot! There we go. Up we are. Up we go. Keep going. Can't keep going? Okay. There's got to be a way up. Isn't there? There's got to be. I thought you couldn't get up there. A lot of this music does kind of remind me of Firefly as well. It does. But that's only a good thing. So we've got the lay of the land now. Yes, that must be a plantation over there. So leap down from here. And then see... what can we actually see? We can see most of the island now. Well, I say island. So there's crocodiles. Watch out for the crocodiles. So it's just that viewpoint. And then it's the one on the fort, then. I think I'll get the one on the fort when I get the chance. Pretty sure. Pretty sure I won't be able to get it now. So that's up there. Can I just run up here? Yeah, I should be able. Come on. Right. So this is in a restricted area, which means we're going to have to sneak. So he's buggered off over there. There's no one else. So I'm pretty sure we can just leg it up the side here. There we go. Hee-hee-hee-hee. You guards aren't very good, are you? I could assassinate both of you from here. Yeah, don't mind me, I'm just chilling. So that is that done. I really could just leap down and assassinate both of those guys, but why? What would be the point? And how do they not see me leap in like that? I mean, seriously. That's not entirely where I wanted to go. Oh well, never mind. No. Let's just nip around the side here. So let's go and do this mission. Do-do-do-do-do-do. It's going to be up here, isn't it? Yes, that's right. Can we go up this way? Well, we could probably... just leap over the side there. Now hiring.
By God, you're a sight for salty eyes. Come you in and have a drink.
Morning, all.
Oh, great. Yes.
I can wait.
I know they are, thank you.
Who's this? Adewale, the Jackdaw's quartermaster. Jackdaw.
You named your brig after a poxy bird.
Ade. These lads are the better part of our growing confederacy here. Ed Thatch, Ben Hornigold, James Kidd.
You let him carry a pistol, do you?
Peace, Ben. Ade saved my life. And now we're looking to find a crew to fill out the rest of my ship.
Well, there's scores of capable men abound. But use caution. A shipload of the King's sailors showed up before night back, causing trouble and knocking about like they own the place.
Yes, indeed.
I'll see who I can muster.
So yes, we need to go around and save some pirates to recruit them to our crew. Which, let's face it, it really shouldn't be a big deal. Hire people in a tavern, or you can help pirates in trouble. And that's going to be this part. So, yes indeed, so first lot over there, then over there. Yeah, there are some over there, look. So let's see, yeah, there's a few about. Let's go for these first. So can we really just leap off there? Okay. Fair enough, that worked fine. So that's up there, look. Oh, I'm in a restricted area. Okay, that's not being a restricted area. Let's figure out. Is it really just the one dude? Please tell me it is. What are you doing? And assassinate. Job done. Recruit crew. Four? There's two here. There's only two people here. How are there four? Now we seem to remember that that's quite tricky. Well, we'll have to do it, won't we? Just round the corner anyway. You might not act so suspicious. Especially when there's loads of guards about. Optional objectives. I don't really care too much about those. So, let's get a lay of the land before we do anything too rash. Yeah, it's just a couple of guys there. So if we approach them from behind... no, sorry. Wrong button. Not pistols. Yeah. That's what we need. Oh, there's people there, look. Right, so they haven't seen me, so just need to get these two guys, right? Hopefully, well, it might trigger them, in which case we'll have to do it, but those guys there are the ones with the guns. See, how come they just walk through? This is a restricted area. We should be able to assassinate both of them. There we go, job done. Recruit the crew quickly. Perfect. It's that they're probably going, what the hell just happened? Well, who were all those people who just wandered through? Why am I suspicious? Why do people think I'm suspicious? Anyway, so what next? There's those guys up there and there's these guys over here. Should probably do these guys up here, to be honest. They're over there, are they? Right, fine. Oh, right, this is going to be a... I keep pressing the wrong bloody button. It's going to be a pistols and a swords job now. Took him down. Is that it? Yeah? Cool.
Captain Kenway, just in time. I'll see you back aboard.
So that's 12 of 15. Awesome. Right, next lot. I saw two. Yeah, where were you earlier? Where were you guys earlier? Well, you can wait. Because this looks difficult. We'll do this one. See, because those others certainly weren't on the map earlier. So let's go over here. Why am I going up here? I have no idea. I'm climbing now, so... Just run across the rooftops. Whee! That's not quite where I wanted to go. Hey guys. It's over here somewhere. Right, so they are guards. There's a snipery guy on top there. Restricted area. Right, so it's those guys over there. So we do kind of need to get them before anybody really sees us. So the trouble is... Oh, right, we can go that way. So you try and be stealthy. Not arouse too much suspicion. Because if we do, they're just going to kill the guys, aren't they? There we go, that's it. Right. So there's a guy up there. Could really do with taking him out, couldn't we? Well, we can hide in here and get a better idea of what things are happening. So you, we can probably... do you come close enough to just assassinate? Oh, great, really? Will you attack him? Jesus Christ, why weren't you attacking him? Shoot him. Shoot him. Why are you reloading? You haven't shot anything yet. Jesus. Well, that worked. Reach the hanging. Let's nip this way quickly.
Captain Kenway, come fast.
I am. Oh, great, really. People have seen me. Hide. So free the pirate before he is hanged. Could do with reloading, please. Did I free him? Oh, great. No, I didn't. Right, well, let's try that again, shall we? I tried. Reach the hanging. Right. Yes, I am reloaded. Good, I am.
Captain Kenway, come fast. The soldiers of Captain Anderson.
This pirate bears the blood of many innocents on his hands.
Hold that.
He's got a clear shot.
Not him. Bah, bah, bah. Bosh. Oh dear, I've just seen my... Ow, I've just seen my flipping health. Oh, for the love of God, really. You know, the first time I did this mission, I did it perfectly. So why the feck can't I do it now?
Kenway, come fast! The soldiers of Captain Anderson.
This pirate bears the blood of many innocents on his hands! I've got a dead line up!
Human shield. Oh, right. There's a guy up there shooting as well, isn't there? Right, fair enough. Break defense. Break defense. I'm pressing A to break his defense, right? Die, you bastard. Right. Become anonymous to interact. Oh. Am I? It doesn't help that he's still up there. Well, might as well reload while I'm here. Free the captain, become anonymous. Well, who's still looking for me? Is he right? Okay. He's going. Was he over here? No. No, he wasn't, my friend. Hey, dude, join me.
Bless your timely britches, Kenway.
I saved your life. Now you work for me. That's how this works, isn't it? New objective, reach the tavern. So that should finish off this mission. Do 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 do. Yes, see, I knew this one wasn't going to be too long. Oh, what the hell? Why? Really? Why? Oh, no, not up there. Not up there! God, that... Why are you trying to climb shit? I just want you to run. Just run and get the hell out of there. No, not up there! Into there! Jesus Christ. I hate the control system on this game sometimes. Got him. So, what the hell's wrong with that? You don't know who I am. I was anonymous. I wasn't doing anything wrong, and then you come bloody run after me. Ah, all I was doing was running. You just chase a man who's running. Jesus. And Kenway, just because I've got the right trigger pulled, it's because I want you to run. As in, move quickly from one point to another. Not necessarily leap about like a freaking idiot, climbing random stuff. I just want you to move quickly. Because if I don't pull that, you walk like this. I've got to pull the trigger in order for you to run. In order for you to move. See, why? You can't climb that. So why do you? Anyway, we got ourselves out of that little pickle.
Now you want to sail somewhere rich with plunder.
Have you heard of a place called the Observatory?
Aye, it's an old legend, like El Dorado or the Fountain of Youth.
What have you heard?
It's meant to be a temple or a tomb, hiding a treasure of some kind.
That's it. See here.
Oh, rot. It's fairy stories you prefer to gold, is it?
It's worth more than gold, Thatch. 10,000 times above what we could pull off any Spanish ship.
Robbing the king to pay his paupers is how we earn our keep here, lad. It ain't a fortune. It's a fantasy.
There we go. Mission complete. So yeah. Yeah, I did shoot the rope. Thank you. That did help. That did help. Now, I really love the music in this game. It is amazing. It is amazing. Right, so thanks very much for watching, and I'm going to see you guys later. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and come back for more. Bye-bye!